Hope you had a fantastic Christmas. Rain, 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 and more bloody rain. I've come down here to try and do some detecting. Tried a different field, but everywhere's flooded. I'm trying to walk up to the top of the hill, see if I can find anything. Other than that, if it's this bad up the top, I'm giving in. Alright, get back to you if I find anything. Bye bye. If you've ever been in mines about getting a pro pointer, you know, no matter what make it is, if you're detecting on crap like this, you need one. I've got a signal down here. My pro pointers, oh yeah, down there. As per usual, left it in my truck. I'm going to dig this one. I don't know whether I'll find it or not. It's just like soup. Alright, I'll let you know how I get on. Now there is something somewhere really good down here, but I cannot for the bloody life of me find it, so it's in that lot somewhere. I'm off to walk back to my truck and get my pro pointer. It's only small, but I've scooped and sifted and swung over it, and I cannot for the life of me bloody find it. It's in there somewhere. Just look at the bloody state of it. It's going to get worse and worse, and if it is good, I'm going to lose it. Alright. That's it. Back to the truck. Why did I not listen when she said it was a bit swampy? Look, hey, I'm here now. I go flat on my face in this lot. I've had to come and get my pro pointer. Curiosity's got the better of me. Look at it. This is what we do for fun. Right, I'm going to walk back up to my stuff. That's so long as the whole lamp filled in with water and I can't find it anymore. Then I'm going to want a sand scoop. Alright, get back to you in a bit. There we go then. All that fuss and effort to get my pro pointer. Found it. Two bits of lead. Well worth the effort of a mile walk. Alright. In a bit. Just had another signal down there in water. Dug it. Is that? It's curved. I don't know what it is. It's just a piece of metal. It has got some marks on the back. I'll have to clean it and see. I think I'm going to call it a day. I just can't do anything. Everything's filling with water. I'm covered in mud. I thought it'd be alright with it being on an hill, but everything's just waterlogged, soaking. So I'll give it a miss, see what happens weather wise. Another day. Alright. If I don't get out before the new year, have yourselves a fantastic new year, and I'll speak to you in 2013. Bye.